In this problem, singly hyphenated words, we're going to test our ability to use the OR operator and the ability to group regular expressions. And here, we're going to write a regular expression that matches two types of words. Normal words, such as Alice and Bob, and also those with a single hyphen, such as Super Irvin. We, however, won't perfectly match a string such as Super Mega Irvin. So we need to write a regular expression that perfectly matches Alice, Bob, Super Irvin, but doesn't match Super Mega Irvin. Well, one way to think about it is we have two types of regular expressions. One that matches normal words, or one that matches a word with a single hyphen. Let's do one at a time. First, let's do the one that matches a normal word. This regular expression will match one or more occurrences of lowercase letters. Okay, let's move on to the single hyphenated words. A single hyphenated word has three parts: a word, a hyphen, and another word. So here, I match a word, a hyphen, and then another word. So really, I want to match either of these. And in order to do this, I'm going to have to group them. And in Python, we group them using parentheses. And don't forget the silly question mark colon notation as well. And here we go with a regular expression. Notice that I listed the hyphenated words first, because the way find all works is that it first checks to see if this matches the left side of the OR operator and then the right side. And if I'm running find all, I'd rather have it return the hyphenated word, Super Irvin, instead of first checking if the word matches, just super, then seeing that hyphen doesn't match anything, and then returning Irvin. I'd rather get the whole thing Super Irvin.